Malkin at the left point. Gonchar at the right point. Sidney Crosby to take the faceoff against Antoine Vermette. Vermette smashes it to the boards. Sidney Crosby able to get control of the puck. Host is behind the goal. Sid turns away from Anton Volchenkov. Sidney Crosby. Host a backhand shot save made. Rebound. Wrap around attack. Score!
From the face-off. Face-offs are so important. Puck possession. It was a minute 14 on the clock. Puck possession goes to Sidney Crosby and the Penguins. The puck possession. Volchenkov's hounding him. There's the play. A shuffle to the net. Gerber got caught up with his defenseman. He couldn't get to the other side. Take a look in front. Gerber leans this way. Gets caught up with his defenseman. The pad's caught. Volchenkov can't get to the other side to stop the wraparound. And there it is, Ryan Malone using the long reach and soft hands.